Hi. Welcome to Inspire UI. In the next FluxBuilder 1.6.0, you can show Tab Menu as the default screen of your app. You can also show a scrollable screen. These are new design layouts. Let's discover how to design these powerful features of dynamic layout. Be sure to sign up for free with your email and sign in. Create a new app if you do not have one. We have created an app. First, create a new screen by selecting the plus icon. Second, change that new screen to dynamic layout. Dynamic layout is similar with home layout, but can be configured in multi-screens, in tab menu, and scrollable. You can design this dynamic screen with this button. Another way is to use the design layout button. It easily and quickly adds new designs to the dynamic screen. Don't worry if you see, the images are not loaded, we just need to choose the right category. The next step is to select Group Layout checkbox to add this dynamic screen to tab menu or scrollable screen. Now we add a tab menu layout. You can see previous dynamic layout has become a tab on tab menu layout. Let's change the displaying name of the tab. To display two tabs on the tab menu layout, we will add one more dynamic layout. Don't worry if you see, the images are not loaded, we just need to choose the right category. Select the Group Layout checkbox to set this dynamic layout to become a tab on tab menu. Now you see tab menu with two tabs. Similar to the tab menu, it is scrollable. The selected dynamic layouts will be stackable like this. Note that with scrollable, there are only two dynamic layouts displayed. That's all. Let's subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon to get new videos for free. Thank you.